COVID tested.
Oh my god, I'm scared.
I really am.
Our cousin is getting married on Saturday.
Yep.
We are. Our family went. Our family went. Like, every one of the girls went for COVID test except me.
And then we're gonna let you. We're gonna let y'all know the results.
Yeah, all the scenes. We're gonna let you know the results.
Hopefully, we're tested positive. I mean, negative. Yeah, negative. I meant to say it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm scared. But we're not, we don't feel sick, so that's a good sign.
Yeah, that is a good sign, but you never know, we could be asymptomatic.
You never know.
Yes.
Okay, well, we'll let y'all know the results.
Let y'all know.
All right, guys, so we just got out. We got our COVID test. It wasn't really that bad.
It wasn't that bad, but it made my, eyes... They're just dramatic.
Yeah,
I made my eyes here, that's what I'm...
Okay, all right.
Okay, that's part two.
Yeah, part two. Okay, so we're at a Stop and Shop nearby, and sorry.
It's right next door.
Yeah, sorry that we were talking low.
It was just
in the beginning of part one. It was just because we didn't want to be too loud because
There was no one there though.
Yeah, but we didn't want to be too loud because we don't want to make the ever scared. I guess I didn't want to make the ever scared and we didn't want to be too loud. But this is this is taking up time, something to do while we wait for the results, because we have to wait for 15 to 20 minutes. We'll let you guys know when the results come.
So,
oh my god, I'm nervous. All right, y'all, so the results came in.
Boom.
We are negative.
Yeah, we're negative.
Wait, no, don't show the paper.
Okay.
We're not going to allow to show the paper.
Yeah,
but we are negative.
We're officially negative. Yes.
Hey y'all, it's your goddess girl Jules. She ain't ready yet, but she's cool.
Thanks.
So anyways, yesterday I went to the nail salon for the first time in 2021, and also because I haven't went there since the pandemic until yesterday, and they look so beautiful, and I got my hair done. Never had my hair done since August. And finally the eyelashes. These are actually fake eyelashes, but my aunt did put mascara on. Yeah. And finally got some eyeshadow right here. All I need is the dress, the blush, and lipstick, and that's it. And then I look like a goddess. Because I haven't looked like a goddess since June. Since June on my prom. So yeah. Top three women that I would want to look like when I'm old. Let's go! Number one, we got Cher, because she keeps, dyeing her hair, and, she's beautiful in her 70s, and, still hot in her 70s. Number two, Madonna, because, to be honest, she doesn't really look like she's 60, sorry. She looks like she's 20, and, And finally, Priscilla Presley, because I love the red hair. And I love how that looks, and,
Good morning, TikTok! Getting my COVID test again, guys. So, let's go. All right. So, if I test negative, my profile picture will be me from the wedding. Yeah, this is what it will look like if I test negative. But if I test positive, my profile picture will be this. So, it will be this woman crying. Hopefully, I test negative. All right, guys. So, as you saw from my profile picture, I got tested negative, and so did my brother and dad. But unfortunately, our mom has COVID, and she didn't go with us because she already had it. She already got tested positive, but so that's why we had to go get tested. So yeah, but the doctor said we still have to quarantine, and this is my quarantine spot. My room, yep. And the only times that I would come out is to go to the bathroom and for dining, and that's it. So yeah, but I'm so glad I'm negative. Alright, TikTok. So as you can see from my profile picture, it's kind of obvious that I have COVID. And here's how I found out that I had COVID. Okay, so basically, on Friday, which was day one of quarantine for me, of quarantine, I started having a small coughs, and then yesterday, my legs got sluggish and weak, and then eventually, like, we had to get COVID tested, and I got the rapid one, and immediately 15 minutes later, it said I was positive. So yeah, and I knew they were right. I knew it all along, so it kind of didn't surprise me, but still, it really sucks. And I know I said if I tested positive, it would be this profile picture, but I decided to put this one in because it's much cooler.
Well, hey there, Donald.
Hi, Jojo.
Hey, Donald. Where's my fucking money?
I don't know.
Come here, you son of a bitch!
This is my age. This is my sign. This is where I live and what I like. This is where I'm from and what I do. This is what I love. How about you?
Oh, looks like he ate him.
rest in peace, Alfie.
Oh, my God, so sad.